Welcome everyone, it's Vapors of Trigamar. It is time for some more Raid Shadow Legends. As dumb as this sounds, I still want to continue the missions. You may ask, why would you think like this? We're gonna have to grind these bosses. Celestial Griffin seems very good, as does him. I do want to check something. Agrith exists. Vorgoth. Okay, they aren't available on this rotation. That's Magmakar's Frostbite. Oh, they're not available on this rotation. Nice. So that means I can actually beat potentially Doom Tower. Because the Frostbiter is actually very bad for me. Now, if you're wondering what I'm trying to develop, it's very simple. Guy's very rare though. I'll do it. I don't want him anyway. I'm trying to raise some food. The reason I'm trying to raise food is I want to get Kale to his next level of ascent. But I can't do it without... See, Kale is so useful. It's for so much powerful content. But, it's actually worth doing. Actually worth doing this. Both for the silver and just get my deep mine, my Kale up to par. I want to get my Kale to 50 and even 60. I want that. I want to fully ascend him. Because he's worth it. He's literally worth it. In fact, I'll prefer doing him for now over Gallon. Just because he's actually worth that. And because I don't have the potions to ascend Minaya. Because I would fully ascend her if I had the potions, but it's proving to be terribly difficult to actually get the potions. That's turning out to be the case. The reason I'm putting them here is I'm trying to get some max next 30, next race. Champions I don't want. Champions I don't need. I don't need him. The other one, Barbarian Faction is a major thing. I don't wanna try to fully ascend what I consider food. Gallic's not food. I can tell you, in no uncertain terms, Kale is not food. In fact, it's worth me getting. What's not worth is spending caps on upgrades that are unlikely to come. It is unlikely that I am going to get. That's what you have to think. It's unlikely. Not worth the gamble. Like, I made some gambles earlier, paid off a little bit, but you really have to be careful how you do it. Because this game's gonna take everything from me if I don't watch it. That's the truth. Right now, I'm going to try to rely on what I should rely on, which is upgrades. Upgrades you can rely on. Champions are actually useful with upgrades. Champion you try to upgrade isn't these guys. They're just the scapegoats. As I shoot with. Like, Elhane is useful in a lot of content, even though she's kind of basic. She still does the job. She's not, like, the best at her job, but she still does the job. Has a bit of like in the utility, but she's very basic. Whenever you see an Elhane, she literally, her only buff that she gives is crit. Still looking for Diabolist. Diabolist is a fantastic champion. I hate to like use other Diabolist to upgrade a current Diabolist, but Diabolist is a fantastic champion. The only reason I'm even bothering upgrading someone other than Diabolist is because Kale's a god. He really is. He's a god, and he's worth every penny. Eventually makes sense. It's completely worth that. In fact, I may even go the extra mile to dispose of. Yeah, you know what? I actually am gonna go the extra mile. Because the thing is, Ox isn't even that useful. It's not that useful. I know he's a boy, but he's not as special as. He's not as special as. He's only a rare. He's not as special as Kale. Kale is special. Really special. That's why I think I'm actually going to sacrifice him. He already uses some of my previous investments. I want to use the investment, some of the investment. Fleshmonger is rumored to be really good, and he's also part of a faction that I really represented. So I'm not gonna toss him. Barbarian faction, I continued on it, and I'll be representing. But the thing I'm really hunting for is the high elf up here. Okay, so played enough in here. I don't like to grind that too much. Done. There's a reason for this. I'm trying to create a rank 5 that I don't want to dispose of. There's one champion in my mind that I want to make rank 5 that I haven't already ascended. Because a lot of these champs, I've ascended them, and I will be getting a Gallic at rank 6. But before doing that, I want a rank 5 Kale, because I want to show at least a good chunk of his potential before I make him rank 6. And because it's all friends together. All the friends should be at least rank 5. And then eventually, with that other project, I'll make them rank 6. And it's still worth getting work on this, in my opinion. Eventually I'm gonna make an entire more of them, sure. Rank 5 ascend him. But I don't know if that's worse. That's the real problem. I don't know if that's worse. That's the real problem with that one. is it worth rank 5 ascendant? First, I have to check what potions he's got. But in the meantime, that mark is very good for me. Combine her, another sucker. That could be very good. Good enough. It's not like Master Butcher that's actually like worth keeping. It's actually worth keeping Master Butcher. The tough part is always deciding who is going to be the food and who is not going to be the food. And how long, how much you need to level, who needs it. Because I have to play the game a lot anyway, because it's the only way I'm going to get a rank 6. Or a number of rank 6s. Then I have to decide if I'm going to remain rank 5 for longer, or who isn't. Which is compounded by the problem of we now have 3 starters connecting in the starting good spot. One of them is the most valuable starter in the game now. So it would be illogical for me not to level him. Because I'm amazed he isn't the mascot. That's what I'm amazed by. Like, why isn't he the mascot? Why isn't he the mascot? Can anyone explain this? Why isn't he the mascot? I mean, I need the silver. Well, that's what I'm doing this. And there's a potential I get a good one. So it's 2 for 1. I mean, the game is a lot about pony anyway. So we might as well. Death and all. Veil for eyes. So yeah, if we level him to 30, and then level, and then make a bunch of 4s out of it, and then we have that core. This also gives me a bunch of green shards. So the green shards will give me stuff for the tournament as well. I mean, I can't do Doom Tower because I don't have the keys. Might as well do this because I'm going to run out of silver anyway, trying to upgrade Kale's armor. Well, some other ingredients. Upgrade, like, his armor. This is all of this, by the way, what I'm doing this for. Trying to preserve. See, at the end of the day, what I'm trying to do is I'm trying to make a rank 6 scale on this account. Because I've realized that this is the time when I can actually do it. I can actually make a rank 6 out of that. Gallic isn't as valuable as Kale is. Kale works in every form of content and is a master plan. So it'll be 2 for the price of 1. Good damage. It's not what I really want. That's the truth. That's the bitter truth of the whole thing. Now, London. How did Draco Morph's design really come to this? Why is it important to come to Puzzle Dungeon? Why wouldn't there be like a Puzzle Dungeon? It'd be really interesting just to have that as a puzzle. Yeah. I know people don't want to mention this because it's torture. Genuinely. Aim for him to get one of the lights to go. Well, we've got the flinger. We've got a reward. We've gotta keep these guys rolling at the levels. We've gotta keep them going and try to get some variety in here. That's what I'm trying to do. Trying to keep the variety. Two thirds down. Get some silver while I'm at it. Oh, I screwed up. I screwed up big time. You see the friends together, and you can see how he's growing up. It's not enough. We gotta take this guy. These guys are maxed, and I need people that are developing. I don't think I have any necessarily a lot of things to level them up, and I don't think I have much elixirs. So, because of that, I have to resort to campaigning a lot. Yep, and if we can get a skull, steel skull, that would be better. The reason that I'm trying to like put these other guys in that is so that we don't have to sacrifice rares to save some of the rares from the same time trying to get one of the rares. It also saves the epics. Silver back. Okay, finish that development. If you're wondering what this whole process is, you're forgiven. But this process is called developing food. And it's a process that I've had to do a lot. Because at the end of the day, I only have a certain number of champions that can be in my pool. Especially at this phase of the game. So, when that's the case, you really have to think about who you know. You really have to think about it. Very difficult to understand. It's not a hard one, and in this situation, in my point in the game right now, it is. Because you never know entirely. Yeah, you have to make some judgment calls, but the judgment calls are so difficult to make. But the one judgment call that I most definitely need, I also need money. So we're grinding stages that we can try to get champions that represent some passions. I'll use her. Try to hit this guy up. That's my real plan. I don't have him right up to the level. Try one more, because again, I want to fight the stuff Doom Town. I guess I could fight the Celestial Griffin, I guess, or the Silver Queen, because that's my only real option. Because right now, I'm just trying to do Arbiter. That's what we needed. So, what we're gonna do is we're gonna start fusing our twos. Are these Skinner dupes? Yeah. We gotta deal with these Skinner dupes. this guy. So I have too many scanner dupes. It's an epidemic, honestly. It's an epidemic of scanner dupes. With that, we're going to turn this guy into a rank 4. But wait, there's more. So I already have an upgraded war modem. Yeah, that's a lot of cleaning to do. So I got these three. But you know, this guy's been under. One step further and make another judgment call. Yeah, I know. Judgment calls are getting nuttier. But yes, I'm trying to get nutty on the judgment calls because I know that if I make some sick judgment calls, I might be able to get something amazing done. And we're gonna make another judgment call. But the judgment call does not end here. Oh no, my friends. Because there is someone who desperately needs an upgrade. But in order to do that, there is something we need to do. Called cell armor. That's what it's called. Because I have too much of it. I have too much of it. Because I have too much, I have to think about carefully, what do I want to keep? Gotta think about that one. Then the next thing I've got to do see this Kale? He is about to rank up. He is about to take the helm. And there we have it. And there we have it. What are we gonna get? It's a rare. How birdier. Interesting. Yeah. Out of those, only some of them are really useful. But Halberdier was useful. Useful for my Banner Lords faction. Ox never really was useful. And he's been used for a much better purpose. Kale is by far and above more useful than Ox. Like, it's not even a contest. It's not even a contest. It's not even a contest. Just think about it. It's not even a contest. You know it's true, right? You know it's true. You know it. I know it. We all know it. Let's dispose of all the champions here that I don't consider useful. Which is the majority of all of these. These guys are just not very useful. I'm definitely considering it. I'm just saying that the majority of those aren't very useful. Crusader's useful if you can get him to a certain point, but I have yet to get a Crusader to the point where I actually need him at to really kick butt and take names. That's the truth of it. But yeah, now Kale's at that, and what's the next mission? You know it. We've got to kill some people in Classic Arena. Yep. Yes, sir. The funny thing, dude, is I will soon have a rank 5 Kale. And I will make him 6. One of these days. You watch. You watch. I will actually make him 6. I will actually make him a 6. He got away. Yeah. we ain't done. We ain't done. We're making a reaping tonight, but we ain't done. Later, I'm gonna kill, and then everyone will be like two people on a speed. People and a stable. Are beginning to show. They're beginning to show, but we ain't done yet with the upgrades. Because when I get done, they're gonna be fearsome. I know, because he said average to bad. I've seen him be average to bad. And now, okay. That decreased speed. This guy's got a 6-star, but I don't think I can still get it. Respect it. Might as well pick up that refill before it goes out. What do we got? Ooh, energy. I'll take that. I'll take that. So how many more battles till it goes? If I battle 10 more, that'll be 42. Yeah, it's not happening tonight. And then after that, here's all the things I have to do after that, just to get up here. Upgrade any artifact to level 16. Win 5 artifacts from stage 7 or higher with the Ice Golem Peak. Earn 3 stars on that radio artifact, which I did. Unlock 3 tier 2 masteries of 4 champions. Win 10 greater arcane potions from stage 7 or higher with the arcane. I did that though till Shire get 3 event 5 champions. Win 5 artifacts from stage 7 or higher Dragon Slayer. Earn 3 stars on stage 7 till Shire difficulty. Win 5 greater magic potions from stage 7 or higher of the Magic Keep. Your stage in hard. Stage 7 or higher of the Militar's Labyrinth on auto. Upgrade a Great Hall bonus to 4. Upgrade a tier 3 mastery for a champion. 2 stars. Win 5 greater spirit potions. That's going to be an absolute pain in the butt. Ascend a champion, level 5 of ascension. Again. Upgrade any artifact to 16. Greater force potions. Ugh. Greater void potions. Upgrade 2 bonuses. Win total of 4. Stage 5. Yeah, this is going to be ridiculous. Do you even see? Now, and I have to do all of that and fuse to decision. All of that. To get Arbiter. Once we do all of that, we should get Arbiter. Yeah, it's a bit rough. It's a bit rough. Nobody's really fighting it tonight, so there's no incentive to keep fighting it tonight because nobody's chipping away at it. But yeah. I guess I could just stick him in here. Because Kale is finally gotten to rank 5 and ascending again. Which I'm happy about. I'm happy about it. I mean, sure, we missed Ox, but again, Ox, although he was a void, he's not good. He's not a good void. Like, Doomscreech here, though, he's a god. Same with Manaya. Manaya's a goddess. Marked is not half bad, and neither is her, but, like, some people aren't really meant to, you know. So we're gonna do a Friends Together battle. Let's do it. Man, I would do it with Arbiter, but I can't fight all those guys tonight. This is not happening. Not to mention, I have those potions. This is about as far as we're gonna go in the Arbiter. Because I'm trying to get Arbiter. It's not gonna happen. It's not gonna happen. stand beside. There's still the rank 6 champion challenge. I don't know, like, the amount of stuff you actually have to do to get Arbiter is not showing up on Arbiter. Actually, kind of was. Wildin'. Friends Together mission. I know it was a bit of a diversion to get killed, but again, the biggest thing isn't what 6-star champion to do anymore, it's to get Arbiter. I've been slacking massively on Arbiter missions. Cease and desist the slackery. So yeah, he will join the gonna be able to do they all said never could be done if I would get a Kale and I would level him up on this account. It's been done. The impossible has been done. Now all that remains. All that remains is to get another rank 6. To get our it's really and to climb Doom Tower, obviously. I still have to be Doom Tower. Doom Tower has been the bane of my life since I first met. Hopefully, eventually, make peace with the least brothers. Finally, is it going to be difficult, even though the Zorak, the need for HP burn spider is not in this location? It does not mean that the struggle is over. That does not mean that it's over. That does not mean it's over. They're still not there yet. It's sad to admit it, but both of them need upgrades. It really, it's obvious at that point, you know? They aren't ready for content. this will be doable tomorrow. I'm just gonna add to mine. Because again, every time I kill someone, that's the mission. And that even includes this little guy, who's got a measly 500 power. Then it comes back to the pain. Pain and the realization that I need a lot of rank sixes. That realization is there. Because that's a whole 60s team. Actually, it's 20k player power above me. These are doable, but it's still scary because of the double speed boost. This is close. But it's scary. It's all very scary for now. It's very scary.